I suspect that because you've been running this electric fan continuously for like 45,000 miles.
Oh, no. See, the toggle switch turns off when you go in and get something to eat or something.
No, I understand that, but otherwise it's running all the time. And it has been running, that same fan, for 300,000 miles, off and on.
Yeah.
That's the original one, and it's fried. And it may be that you're pulling so much current, that's why you burned up the switch. And that's why now when you turn the thing on, everything goes dim.
Because it's sucking so much current. And that fan should run nothing.
Car fan. You know, for the radiator.
Which way should we go?
Where are we going? 376, aren't we?
Yeah, 376, yeah.
Let's check it. Toward the airport, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's check it.
Regulators, though, who have south of the city of Bristol. Those fumes are combining with smoke from nearby oil wells, which have been burning for months as ISIS set them alight as they fled the area. An offensive by the Iraqi security forces and their allies in the city of Mosul, which is held by ISIS, is now in its sixth day. Those forces have made advances but face significant resistance from ISIS fighters and from massive networks of mines and other improvised bombs. Alice Fulham, NPR News, Erbil, northern Iraq. Nearly 10,000 California National Guard personnel have been ordered to repay hefty enlistment bonuses. Bob Hensley reports the directive from the Pentagon comes a decade after the soldiers enlisted.
All these ones are new.